hoping to run another Stars and Stripes breaks tonight. It'd probably be the easiest to get. Recording 2020 Bowman Jumbo 8-box case break number 7. Pick your teams, and that's what you did. Thank you, everybody. I appreciate it. Good luck to you. Super Practor coming. Trades? Ooh. Yeah, I'll give you a minute to work on that. See a deal. All right, so the Brewers and Phillies are going to par for the course. Let me see this. The Tigers are going to keep it saucy. Okay, so par for the course, Brewers and Phillies, and keeping it saucy, Tigers. Confirmed. Sorry about that, guys. Hurry, it's correct. Free poster with every purchase of a sealed case. That's why you go 3M. What do you guys think? Who's it gonna be? Oh, I forgot. Did you guys want to do another Stars and Stripes? I'll put one in the store. All right, it's in there. It's at the bottom. Bottom of the front page. It'll be the last five boxes from that case. And then I have five additional boxes. I don't know where those came from. But it wasn't a case that I possessed. Just bought five loose boxes. The Great Wall of Bowman. I don't like it. Oh, that's nice. I know who our first autograph is going to be. Ha ha. All right, here we go. Lizardo. Purple paper. Pawson, Bobby Witt Jr. Everything that's chrome, any kind of parallel, and for the Royals and the Yankees, Dominguez and Witt. First auto is for the Astros, S. Kruver. To 150, Yordan Alvarez. It's a good way to start. Just one. Mario Feliciano to $4.99. Fractor Auto for the Brewers. Par for the course. Kino, Vaughn. Nolan Gorman. Jung. Gold Casey Mize to 50. Keeping it saucy.
Gold is good. Cal Mitchell, Hernandez, Patino. Sam Huff,
Rangers. Sean. I just put it in there. So I hope so. But I think it will.
Sorry, there were a bunch of people that were trying to get into it last time and couldn't. So I don't know if they've just moved on with their day, but how was your day, Pawson? Luis Garcia at 125. I'm happy to be opening cards. The Golden Boy, what is up? I got everyone's cards shipped out today, so sorry for the slow ship week. It's been a very odd week. Very odd. Aren't they cool cards, man? I love it. Gavin Lux, there he is. No more chasing, you got him. Bulldog, 88. Gavin Lux, Bowman rookie. Casey Mize, Alec Baum. Have you guys seen this show called Space Force on Netflix with the dude from The Office? Ryan Mountcastle, the $2.99.
Kind of funny. Like,
I'm not sure why I'm watching it. I'm not getting anything out of it. Just. It's way more serious than I thought it was going to be. Shohei, blue paper, whatever they call it. Sky. Ooh, doggy. Bulldog just popped a 5 spot on Stars and Stripes. That leaves 3 left. Thank you, sir. Thank you. Sam Huff. Is that the second Sam Huff? Come on. There aren't that many autos for Dukes. Let's go, Bowman. Damn, you can see my green shirt in the card. Dominguez. Those inserts worth anything? I never looked into those. Luis Garcia to $4.99. There's usually like 2 or 3 of them a case. Byron Laura. Dominguez. One more. Ezekiel Duran to $2.50. Yankees JT Sports. $10. Nice. Some extra value. A gigantic team. Gold. Cody Hose to $50. Shimmer? Did they change the name again, or is it still Shimmer? Wave, Speckle, Shimmel, Shimmer. Domingo Man. Really not even a man, he's still a boy. What is he, 16? Good, Mr. Golder. Sorry, I'm neglecting the Breakers TV chat again. Stars and Stripes is full. No, it's not. There's one left. Joey Cantillo, Speckle, 171 out of 299. Padres, soy sauce. Cavaco, 125. Lindsay Delgado. White Sox, JT Sports. Austin Beck, blue paper. Anybody have season tickets for their baseball team? Joe Genord, 80 out of 250. I wonder what's going on with that. Do you get a refund? And we're sold out on Stars and Stripes. Thank you, guys. You all. Man, how disappointing would that be? Like, you've been saving up for like 5 years to buy season tickets. You finally do it, and then there's no damn season. Nolan Gorman, refractor. Oh, you have season tickets?
That's cool.
A Bobby Witt. Laura. What are your season tickets to? What team? Whole mound. Is that why you know so much about Adrian Moore E. John? Dominguez. Tarek Skubal blue to 150. Morahan. Together, we will all pronounce names correctly. Adam Hall, Orioles, Rays sports cards. Yeah, I am a dork. I love it. I sit on the internet and talk in an internet chat group and play with baseball cards all day. Such a hard thing to explain to your friends and family. What do you do for a living? Okay. Domingo. Apparently his new nickname is Domingo. You're welcome, Jason. Grant Little. There you go. Real life friends. Boom. Bobby Witt. No, I don't. They're both just out of this world. I mean, traditional hype, yeah. The hype that they're getting in sports cards, not a chance. I hope I'm wrong. I really do. But they sure are hot right now. Dominguez has such a long way to go. Paulson, yeah, I think that he can. Oh, Refractor, Jason Dominguez, JT Sports. We did it again. Booyah. I don't know. I guess it depends on what the expectation really is. Like, I don't know. Is he supposed to be the best player ever? What's his comp? Miguel Tejada? Nah, he was a shortstop. Oh, he finally turned 17. Yeah, he's got a lot of room to grow. I saw red, I got all excited. Right? I don't know how many Juan Sotos we pulled and had zero reaction. Like, cool. He might be good. Yeah. Like that.
Brian Matta.
Yeah, Acuna was the same way. Like, just... yep. Everyone was mad it wasn't Kevin Mayton. By the way, what's up with him? Ford, Procter, and Gamble. Stock prices are through the roof. Lysol, baby. I have no idea if any of that makes sense. Another Dominguez. Tim Kate to 250. Cooper Johnson, Refractor Auto, Detroit. Robert. Javier Baez to 250. Bobby Bradley. Indians, Jason B. I don't know anything about Mega. I don't think we've ever done the mega boxes. Bobby Witt. I would say that it's not as sought after as hobby or jumbo. But I don't know. Maybe it is. Feel like par for the course would know. The question was, is Bowman Mega as sought after, or is it just regular Bowman and Bowman Chrome? I think the Mega is more of a retail product. It's just a different SKU. So instead of Bowman Hobby or Bowman Jumbo, it's Bowman Mega Box. And they have different parallels in them, different hit counts, different pack odds. The Mojo refractors are pretty cool. Jared Kelenic. Diospel Arias. I might be close on that one. Diospel. That's hilarious. I do think the baseball season's too long, though. They should start later. Ooh, Robert Paulson refractor. Oakland, JT Sports. Some big refractor autos coming out of here. Jaron Duran to $4.99. Jackson Rutledge, speckled to $2.99, Washington. No doubt. I think he's got three different products, and his auto is completely different in all three of them. This is by far the best. I don't know. What are those? Pitchforks? Folk for life? Dominguez. Tim Kate. People used to play Pictionary. Tyler Freeman paper. Jordan Balazovic. Plawson. No one's seen anything like him before. The whole world is in awe with him. And they see what Michael Jordan cards do. They don't want to miss the boat again. Dustin May to $4.99. No, he's not like a Jordan. But he's not like anyone. He's not like anyone that we've ever seen. I mean, he's 6'8", 290 pounds. He jumps higher than anybody. He can shoot, not well. He's powerful. And he's got amazing dunks.
Rob, what's up?
Yeah, kind of like Shaq, but if Shaq could dunk like Vince Carter. Kind of. They say he needs to slim down. It would definitely be kind on his ankles and knees, hips and back, but who knows? Maybe he needs it. Lindsay Delgado to Fitty. Somebody that doesn't like think, Duke doesn't think so. Yeah, it's there you go. That's a perfect statement. That's why. Kyle Lewis to 150. He doesn't want to. That's why. I don't know. Why risk his health ever? Because it's his job. Cooper Johnson. I've never been a fan of KD. Could never really put my finger on why. Just something's off. I mean, he's very good, but I I don't know. Maybe. Ezekiel Duran to 200. Oh, Jesus. Super Fractor. Told you. Mackenzie Gore. Padres. Soy sauce. Don't worry, I won't send you cookies in replacement. Kyrie can just go away. So annoying. Ugh. Fucking Kyrie. Some dude named Soy Sauce. In the last box. Jacob Amaya. Hell yeah. Aramis Edman to 150. No, I haven't found anybody to take the Pelicans, and I haven't found anybody to take the Grizzlies either. Might need to do some sort of exotic filler or something. Ruben Cardenas, Rays. Well, maybe don't piss off your biggest fan base. Yeah, well, you know what? You don't see the leaders of major corporations talking like that about their biggest client base. And if there were, they'd be out in a second. Regardless. All right, recap coming. Give me a minute. I don't know. I think that's a pretty broad generalization. Do you think all police officers are bad too? All right, here we go. There was one, two, three, four Pawson, base chromes, two Wits, and three Dominguez. Parallels, gold to 50, Casey Mize. Cody Hose to 50. No one knows what he wants to know how the sausage is made. Kyle Lewis to 150. Tarek Skubal to 150. Ugh, decasing sausage is disgusting. Aramis Eidman, Tim Kate, Ryan Mount. Oatmeal cream pies, girls. He could have sent like some Oreos or something good. Let's see, Delgado, Adam Hall, Grant Little. You should send him a glitter bomb. Ford Proctor. You got a return address, right? Bobby Bradley. Diospol Arias. Sam Huff. Yeah, I know a lot of good Chinese people too. Cooper Johnson. Ruben Cardenas. And they're not bad drivers. Or evil. Gavin Lux. Ezekiel Duran to 250.
Joey Cantillo to $299. So what? I still like it. Ugh, the McRib. That'll give you that. The wrong kind of itis. Ugh. Do you have a dog? Maybe you could have him do his business in the glitter bomb box. Jackson Rutledge to $299. Dustin May to $499. Sorry, we're talking about somebody got scammed today. Ezekiel Duran. Mario Feliciano. I forgot the chat isn't up. Lindsay Delgado to 50. Jordan Alvarez to 150. Super Fractor Mackenzie Gore, 1 of 1. Robert Pawson Refractor. And Jason Dominguez Refractor. Pretty good case. Thank you guys. I appreciate it. The next one's in the store. Stars and Stripes is up next.